top 3 female animal signs born to be rich. According to the horoscope, women born under these 3 animal signs are very intelligent and good at making money. They are the ones who bless their family members and assist their husbands and children in establishing a career and maturing. 1. Goat. Women born in the year of the goat have a phoenix, according to the horoscope. Their lives will become increasingly prosperous, their children will be successful, and they will be happy for 3 generations. Women born in the year of the goat are extremely witty and intelligent. They have a high IQ and emotional intelligence, work hard, and are not afraid to suffer. They may not be born into a wealthy family, but they have everything they need, grow up in a decent family, and live happily ever after. This person is always concerned with his or her family. They are willing to work tirelessly for the sake of the family and the happiness of their children, never asking for anything in return. Children born in the year of the sheep will inherit their mother's good qualities. They will be intelligent, witty, calm, and courageous. Whether male or female, they will have a bright future. The sheep woman not only brings good fortune, but also prosperity for 3 generations. 2. Rooster. According to the horoscope, the female rooster will have an increasingly favorable life and successful children. Everyone can probably agree that rooster girls are extremely wise. They have their own opinions, are very assertive, and will not be swayed by others. They are the female zodiac with a combination of beauty and wisdom. Women born in the year of the rooster have a bad habit of overspending. Family, in their opinion, is always the thing that gives them a sense of security, so rooster women will always think about their husbands and children. Family, always try to nurture your home. Their children have been obedient since childhood, understand how to respect their parents, and will have a solid career, plenty of money, and a prosperous and wealthy family for 3 generations. 3. Ox. People born in the year of the ox may face many difficulties in their early lives, but the days that follow will be warmer, and the future will be more favorable, according to the horoscope. Family is very important to ox women. They are gentle and caring individuals, they are typical wives and mothers. Their love is delicate and considerate, tender and tender. In every mother-in-law's heart, they are the best daughter-in-law. Ox women will work tirelessly for the sake of her family and the happiness of her children, never asking for anything in return. Their children will be dragons and phoenixes in the future, intelligent and talented with more assistance, shoulder to shoulder with their parents, as their fortunes grow more and more prosperous. Ox women will later enjoy a peaceful, happy, and prosperous life for 3 generations.